Now it's for real. The tactics and squad strengths have all been analysed by committed fans and neutral observers. A confrontation that all football lovers will revel in, knowing that we might be about to witness a simply unmissable occasion. Don't miss a single second of the action.
Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Liverpool facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, I can't wait for this one, Derek. We've got a crackling atmosphere, two good...
And there! And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. Well, the action continues. Is there to be a response from Liverpool now? There needs to be. Sebastien Haller. Well, a good tackle. And passing it through. Salah. And the cross fired over, but no real central pressure applied. So, glancing at the table, and I must say, when the teams came out of the various pots for the Champions League draw, this was the one that stood out straight away. What a riveting game this promises to be.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. This should be a great game. I'd expect both these teams to go deep into the competition. This is the Champions League at its best. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Sancho takes it on. Strong hand on that one. Salah. Good tackle. Trying to open them up. Trying to chip it. Well, without wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Liverpool have given it away. Well, possibilities in the centre. Chance to make a game of it here. And keeping it out. And he's fired over the corner. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Matip. Determined defending. In it goes! To reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space. And it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Well, underway again here. And Liverpool now find themselves within touching distance. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Salah. Oh, it's a terrific challenge. It is going to be a Dortmund free kick. Gakpo. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
Chance to equalise here. And the penalty. converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Well, as you can see from the replay, the keeper tries to read the penalty, but he's sent the wrong way and it ends up looking a very easy finish.
Sancho. The ball with Zabica. Sebastian Allaire. An encouraging move from Dortmund. And effectively parried away by the keeper. Andrew Robertson. And it's gone out of play for the Dortmund throw-in. And Liverpool come away with it. Salah. Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback. And what a finish from Sancho. He gives the keeper absolutely no chance. It's such a powerful strike. Well, Klopp has to come up with a game plan. His side are struggling here.
And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, back underway, and Liverpool hoping to find an effective route back into this match. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, plenty of space for this Dortmund attack. And a penalty it is. Well, when you're behind in the game, you certainly don't want to be conceding spot kicks. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
Can they extend their lead? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance! So the current scoreline, 4-2. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Liverpool facing Borussia Dortmund.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Now the quick counter-attack could be on. And goes for goal! Oh, really hit with venom and off the woodwork.
Oh, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the keeper would have got that, you know.
Daniel Malen. Jadon Sancho. Oh, superb skill. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. McAllister. And Liverpool couldn't hang on to it. That's a good-looking ball. This looks interesting. Can he take the chance? Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Well, let us point you in the direction of Champions League group stage action coming up live here on EA TV. It's Borussia Dortmund taking on Liverpool.
What a chance this is, Derek.
And it's two for him today. Performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Reus. On to Zulu.
Emre Can. Emre Chan has given it away. Diaz. Emre Can. Mo Salah. And quick thinking defensively. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
So the corner played into the box. And defensive play to be applauded. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
An opportunity to level matters. Save, but still a chance. Well, threat averted. Marcel Zabica. And slipped through beautifully. Royce. Chance for Royce. Pivotal moment defensively. Mo Salah. Well, nearing the end of this one, and Liverpool battling to find an equaliser, Stuart.
Well, surely they get one more chance.
Oh, big chance here. Can they slot it home? Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. That'll be a Liverpool ball. Nunez. Liverpool have it all to do, but the danger averted for now. And the goalkeeper under no pressure. Emre Can. Hummers. Now with Süle. Brandt. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Marcel Zabica. Allaire. And so the referee brings this match to an end, and Liverpool have lost. That's the big story from their angle. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal.